Hey guys, welcome back. This is Making Cookies Part 3. So as you can see, I added the canola oil, and I'm just going to take this tissue and add it. Even though, guys, I don't know if you guys want to do this or not, but I'm scared that it will like stick or something. So I'm just going to add the canola oil just in case. We're not adding too much. So now I'm going to put the cookie mix on the pan. Yeah. So it said 2 teaspoons. I'm going to add 2 of these for each one. Spread it on right here, and I'm gonna get one more. Some more chocolate chips. And add it. And guys, it's up to you to make whatever size you guys want. And it says you tells you for the regular chocolate chips, you put it for 8 to 10 minutes, and for the like larger chocolate chips, 10 to 12 minutes. I'm gonna make 3 tablespoons for each chocolate chip instead of 2, because they're a little bit larger. And for my second chocolate chip. And get a second tablespoon.
Okay.
And one more tablespoon. There we go. 3 tablespoons for each cookie. I kind of messed up a little right there, but that's okay. I kind of put like a lot of canola oil in one spot. I'm going to spread it out without touching the cookie batter. So this is what the cookies look like. I'm just going to keep doing it until I fill the whole thing up, and then I'm going to put it in the oven, take them out. Put a second batch, because I got a lot right there. So yeah, let's get started. I'm so excited for these to finish. Two.